first question to y'all is, if you guys could do anything right now, have no matter how expensive it is, or however much it costs, wherever you have to go, if you guys could do anything right now, what would it be?
I would get into stocks, honestly. That's how you make bank, dude.
Alright,
I would you? I would live at the top of that building right there.
Psych!
Psych!
So by far.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna go to Colorado
so
for a few years.
How do you get it?
And I'm gonna...
If you could tell the whole world anything, just one thing, what would it be?
I'm a virgin now.
I'm out here downtown with my boy James Conn. What a throwback. Oh, O'Reilly. There we go, now it's focused. All right. This is day two of me skating.
These notes.
Yeah.
Still working on the turning part, but I'm getting there. Do a kickflip.
We're at the top of a parking lot right now, skating. This is our first time ever. My hair is like messy, like crazy. But... Every night, say that it. Max and Michelle, new skating group, what? Oh, Mr. Skater. He's the pro, guys, he's the pro. So we're out here downtown, you already know, say what's up. We're out here.
Seeing it out of my face.
We're out here.
Demon light.
Oh my gosh. Yo. So what do you want to say to the world, bro?
Get the camera out of my face. Go to a random person and just start vlogging them, bro.
Here, record me. Hold the camera.
How do I record you?
It's already recording. What's up?
Oh shoot, I thought I liked this one.
We're walking up this thingy thing. It's recording. What are you doing? Yo, it's a vibe out here. You guys have no idea.
Dude, what is it? It's like a movie?
Yes.
My legs hurt already.
Dang, we just started walking. Wise men.
Let me be the villain in your movie, Steven.
Spoiler,
Steven is in love with...
Yo, we're in the darkest spots of downtown right now. Dude, what should we do, bro? What if we get lost out here? Look how beautiful this is. This is the whole vibe.
Get lost in downtown.
We got Mr. Howard over here. You can barely see him. We're in the darkest part of downtown.
The darkest part in the middle of
BFA.
What
things?
What things? What
things? Scooter things that you can rent. Yeah, you have to 18. I wouldn't
you have to?
That's what it says. Must be 18.
I've seen little jits ride that.
Okay, but I follow rules.
Oh, okay.
What else is there to do?
What if you're 1 month away?
Dang, you really have to be 18?
Like, start! You push and then you go. Like a normal scooter, you push and then
I don't think any of us know how to ride this thing.
It's a scooter.
I don't know how to ride a scooter.
Yo, they did. Oh, here they come. Howard, yeah, Lily.
Okay, that's fine.
You got money? You got money?
Just get $5.
I'm trying to hit him up.
Hey, so what about are me and you screwed? Cause I don't got money. You got money? I don't got money, boy. Someone said we live together. I ran out the door to get her. She was holding hands with Trevor. Not the greatest feeling ever. Said boy, set together. I should try the night with Heather. Then I thought we slept together. The lesson of the better.
crazy life. Just join them.
I'm Jonas and I'm living the crazy life. Really?
Yeah.
That was hitting your middle finger.